truck on.
Just send that. Give him.
A majority of the training that we've conducted today is always to ensure that we're ready to fight tonight, as we know we have a very important operational mission here strengthening the alliance between the United States government as well as the South Korean government to ensure that our strength and our capability is able to secure the Korean Peninsula